and then played by Braden Schenn. He was knocked down, but got the puck to Gustafson. Out of Wayne Simmonds, in across the line with room. Simmonds the shot, the save by Gustafson. Bounces all the way back out. Braden Schenn to it. Stops and fires. Went off a skate, saving the rebound. Hopped over Simmonds. Think it was tipped past him as he had net to shoot at. A little flurry there by the Flyers. Down low for a check, spun it in front. And it's tipped out of there by Gustafson. Back to Giroux, back out. Team and shot. Deflection, score! Scott Hartnell with a redirection. Power play goal.
Steven is so smart. This is right in the wheelhouse of both Simmonds and Hartnell, because if you're going to deflect it and you're going to stand and you're going to screen, you want to have an opportunity. Heemanen keeps the puck along the ice.
And it's back through, and it's Cronwall lines. Side of the net pass. Out in front, they look for Nyquist, but it was broken up. Malcolm Anderson had a shot if he wanted it. Thought Nyquist was in a better spot. Now Nyquist has the puck, and he'll fire glove. Save made by Steve Mason, flashing some leather right there. I'm tipping that head. Now it goes off of Hartnell to Giroux. They have a mini two-on-one. Giroux holding to Hartnell. Oh, save by Gustafson, and then he stopped Giroux. They dig for the puck. It's still loose. Hartnell from the angle drills it off Gustafson, who lost his stick. He's trying to get it back. The Flyers, though, lost the puck. Kaiser spinning away from a hit. Gets it off the lash off, and now ahead. Yurko to Sheahan. Sheahan holds. Waits. Fires. Blocked in front, and then hit the post. And Mason's able to find the puck and cover up. The Red Wings are coming. The center blocked away. Now Giroux set sail for the Detroit Stone. He's got help with him. Drew up the right wing. Giroux, the pass back. Hartnell, the shot. He scores! Make it two for Hartnell. Laser. And the Flyers lead 2-0. Feet of Anderson stopped by Sprite. Braden Schenn the other way. Hands off to Simmonds, who finds LeCavalier in on goal. Gustafson. Beautiful maneuver by LeCavalier, tipping the puck through his own legs, but Gustafson with a save. Now it's Simmonds. He waits. He fires. High and wide. All good work to get that puck to Vandeveld, who got it back out to Gustafson, whose shot is deflected. Hit a body in front. Backhander. Score! Adam Hall. He started the play with a hit behind the net. He finishes it with a goal. The Flyers now lead 3-0.
Shifts following Mike Babcock's timeout. The Red Wings seem like they've responded the way their head coach wanted them to.
He's in front, Mason, a huge save, the rebound, and it goes into the safety netting, perhaps off of Mason. It somehow stayed out. Steve Mason, acrobatic with at least one great save, and maybe two there.
Opportunities for Detroit, and Mason kicks that one out, and then the second chance looks like he gets a piece of it with his paddle.
Have it back. Sheahan, the youngster, with a shot, and again iron. And that one rang off the crossbar. Voracek. Voracek spins, and it goes right wide to Hartnell. Hartnell cutting it in. Tried to center it to Giroux, is taken down, and no call. Voracek trying to get it deeper. And now Jake has the puck again. He'll go cross ice to Hartnell in again. Hartnell to Giroux. Giroux holds, fires, scores! Gustafson got a piece of it, but not enough. As it dribbled across the line, the Flyers now lead 4-0. Giroux scores for a case of Tasty Cakes. Now 3 points on the night for both he and Hartnell.
Fortunately, they're not in the Western Conference this year, because the Eastern is not quite as strong as the West.
Couturier in, all the way around. He scores! And he was watching Seth Jones earlier. Sean Couturier, the wraparound. And he makes it 5-0 Philadelphia. Shot by Smith, save made by Mason, and the rebound cleared to the boards, but not out of the zone. Smith again gets one toward the net, off the stick of Mason, and then perhaps off of Grossman. It bounces right on through the slot area. Another shot, and Mason's glove snares that offering from Lashoff. What a night for Steve Mason, standing here at the Wells Fargo Center as Steve Mason wraps up his second shutout this year, his fourth career blanking of the Red Wings.